ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस 14 बी क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. तो व्हाट इज देयर गिवन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, लेट अस सी. मिस्टर सक्सेना बॉट अ प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड 80 मीटर बाय 40 मीटर एट 50,000 पर मीटर स्क्वायर. 50,000 पर मीटर स्क्वायर. हाउ मच डिड द प्लॉट कॉस्ट हिम? व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्लॉट for him? Okay, so first you will find a area of plot. What it will be? 80 by 40 means 80 into 40, that is equal to 3200 meter square. This is the, what it is? It is the area of the plot. Now what you have to find? Cost of the plot. What you have to find? Cost of the plot. What is the cost of the plot? Cost of plot is equal to 3200 into 50,000, which is equal to 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 times 10. 5 times 15. 116. तो हाउ मच यू आर गेटिंग? 16 रुपीज 16 करोड़. दिस इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ द लैंड. ओके, दिस इज योर कॉस्ट ऑफ द लैंड. व्हाट इट इज? 16 करोड़. नाउ सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. नाउ लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. ओके, what is there in question number 8? How many tiles each 25 centimeter by 20 centimeter are required for the floor of a room 12 meter long and 9 meter wide? So here what you will do? You will find the area of the tiles and the area of the room. After finding area of the room and area of the tiles, you will divide it. And after dividing, you will get how many numbers of tiles are required.
I think some announcement is going on.
Now, you may see it here. It will be number of tiles, it will be area of room upon area of tiles. That is 108 upon 0.05. You will get it as 10,800 upon 5. That will be equal to 2,160 tiles. Okay. So now how many tiles will be needed for a room? That is 2,160 tiles will be needed for a room. Okay. Now let us do question number 9. How many handkerchiefs each 35 centimeter square can be cut from material 70 centimeter wide and 3.5 meter long? So, for what you have to do here, you have to find the area of the handkerchief. What you have to do? You have to find the area of handkerchief. So, area of handkerchief. Is equal to 35 into 35. So don't multiply it. Leave it like that only. Okay. No need to multiply it here. Leave it like that. Later on we will reduce it. Then area of cloth. Area of cloth. That is 70. Into 3. You may firstly convert. 3.5 meter is equal to 350 centimeter. So you will have 350 into 70. Now, what will be the number of handkerchief? That is 350 into 70 upon 35 into 35. Now 35 10s are 35 2s are. So how many? 20 handkerchief. So in this question, the total how many handkerchief we will get? We will get total 20 handkerchief in this. Okay? From a piece of cloth, you will get 20 handkerchief. Now, let's start question number 8. How many tiles each 25 meter by 20 centimeter? So, what will be the area of tiles? It is given 25 centimeter, which is equal to 0.25 meter, and 20 centimeter, which is equal to 0.20 meter. So what will be the area? 0.25 into 0.20. So you will have 2 5s are 10, 2 2s are 4, 1 5. So 0.050 meter square. This will be your area of the tiles. Now you, what do you want? Area of the room. So area of our room will be how much? Area of room is equal to 9 into 12. 12 9s are 108 meter square. Achha, you must be thinking why I converted it here in meter. Because whenever you are solving question, all the units should, all the values should be in the same unit. Here meter, so here also it is meter given. Okay? Or if here you are taking in centimeter, so here also you will take in centimeter. But here what I did? I converted both the units into meter. Okay? Now, number of tiles. What will be the number of tiles? Area of room upon area of tiles. See question number 10. What is given in question number 10? A living room floor measures 6 meter by 9 meter. A 4 meter by 7 meter rug is placed on the floor. How many square meters of the floor are not covered by the rug? So you may see that this is your floor. Okay? This one is your floor. And the measurement of floor is 6 meter by 9 meter. Okay? Measurement of floor is 6 meter by 9 meter. And rug is placed, which is 4 meter by 7 meter. And here suppose one rug is there. It is 4 meter and this one is 7 meter. So now it is asked, what area is not being covered with rug? So first you will find area of floor. Area of floor, which is equal to 6 into 9, that is 54 meter square. Now area of rug, that is 4 into 7, that is 28 meter square. Area left uncovered is equal to 54 minus 28, that is 26 meter square. So how much area is left uncovered? That is 26 meter square.
मैथ्स को ज्वाइन करो.
यस, नाउ लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. ओके, टू सी व्हाट इज देयर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. द फिगर शोन इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ टू स्क्वायर्स. The area of the shaded region is 56 square centimeter. What is the side length of the larger square if the side length of the smaller square is 13 centimeter? तो यू सी देयर द एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड रीजन इज गिवेन, करेक्ट? तो व्हेन द एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड रीजन इज गिवेन, तो फर्स्टली व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल फाइंड एरिया ऑफ द इनर स्क्वायर, मींस एरिया ऑफ स्मॉलर स्क्वायर. How much it is given? 13 centimeter means 13 into 13, that is 169 centimeter square. Now what will be the area of larger square? Area of larger square. So what you will do? You will add area of smaller square plus area of smaller square plus area of the shaded region. When you will add it, you will get 225 centimeter square. Now, what will be the length of larger square? Length of larger square. So, what you will get? Root 225, which is equal to 15 centimeter. So, your length for the larger square will come as 15 centimeter.
Class coming back.
Now let's start question number 12. Okay. Now let us start question number 12. In question number 12, what do you have to do? Find the area of each of the following figure in which all the corners are right angled and the dimensions are shown. So you see, this one is your first figure. This one is your first figure. This is given as 5, this is 6, this is 5, and this is 18. Okay? 5, 6, 5, 18. Now, what will be the this length? It will come 12 because 12 plus 6, 18. Na? It should be the length of this only. It will come 18. Are you sorry, 12. What will be this length? It will be 5 only. What is here? That same will come here. Okay? Now I am dividing this figure into two parts. Now can you see? Two rectangles are being formed. Two rectangles are formed. And you can say that 5 plus 5, that will be 10. Yes? 5 plus 5, that is 10. Now I am naming it. Now I am naming it. So I am taking this as A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. Okay? Now, area of ABC will come how much? So you see, 12 into 10, that is 120 centimeter square. Okay? Now, area of GFEC, that is how much? 6 into 5. That is 30 centimeter square. Now what will be the total area? That is 120 plus 30, that is equal to 150 centimeter square. The total area of both the figures will be how much? 150 centimeter square. Here, what I have done, firstly I divided the figure into two parts. After dividing the figure into two parts, we have got two rectangles. I find area of individual rectangles and then at last I added both the rectangles. So that you have got the total area of the figure. Clear? Yes. Okay, now see, this is your figure for the B part. 12B. This is your figure. Now, it is given this as 5. This is given as 20, 9, 12, Okay, I am cutting three small rectangles. I am making this in three small rectangles. So what is there? Well, this one is 9. Okay, so what will be this part? How much? It will come 3 because 12 is there total. And if this is 5 and this is 5, how much will be this? 10, because 5 plus 10 15 and 15 plus 5 is 20, which is not equal to the base side. Now I am naming it A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J.
J.
Now, area of A, B,
A,
B,
C,
H. So, what it will come? This total is 12 and this is 5. 12 into 5, that is 60 centimeters square. Now, area of EFHI, EFHI, that is how much? 10 into 3, that is 30 centimeter square. Now, area of CDIJ, that is 5 into 12, that is 60 centimeter square. Okay? Now, what will be the total area? 60 plus 30 plus 60, which is equal to 150 centimeter square. So, here also firstly what I have done, I have divided the figure into three parts. After dividing the figure into three rectangles, I have taken area of a particular rectangle one by one, and at last what I have done, added all the three rectangles. When I have added all the three rectangles, so you have got the value of the sum of the area of all the three rectangles. Okay, let's see the C part of it. We should solve question number 12C. The figure is like this made. This is your 12, this is 6, this one is your 20, this one is your also 20, 6, 18, and this one is 20. Okay? Now, what you can do it here? I am just drawing one small line here and one small line here. Okay? So this one is your 12, and
yes, ma'am.
This one also. Well, leave it here. It is 20, this whole length. This whole length is 20. This base is 20. Now, what do you need here? You need from here to here, na? So that you will get, this one is 6, because 12 is here, 18 minus, or you may divide it here, no problem. So then also, this full length you will get it is how much? 18 plus 20, 28. Okay? This you will get whole as 28. But no,
yes, ma'am.
Earlier one was okay. Okay?
Yes,
20 into 12, this is your 6. Okay? And this one is your 20. The total how much you will get? 26 centimeter. Okay? This line from here to here will be 26, na? Because here this 6 and this 20, so 26 centimeter.
Yes, ma'am.
20 and this one is a 12. So this is 20 into 12. This one here to here 26 and here to here it is 12, 20. Okay, here to here how much it will get? Here to here you will get 20 minus 6, that is 14. Okay? Because 6 centimeter downside it is cutting, na?
Yes, ma'am.
20 minus 6, that is 14, you will get it here.
Yes,
right?
Ma'am.
Now, I am taking it as A, B, C, D. I am I J. Now area of ABCD that is equal to 12 into 20. So what you will get? 240 cm². Okay, 12 into 24, it will be 240 cm². Now area of EF GH, how much will we get? 26 into 14. So how much will we get? 14 6 84 14 6 84 carry 8 14 2 28 36 364 cm². Now area of GHIJ that is 20 into 6, that is 120 cm². Okay, now what will be your total area? 240 + 364 + 120, which is
724 cm².
Okay students, that's all for today. Thank you and have a good day.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay, now let's start question number 13 of self practice 14b. Okay, self practice 14b, question number 13. So let us see what is given there. A builder charges rupees 400 per square meter to construct paths. Find the cost of laying this path. So you see, your path is there. This is the path given in your book. Okay, this is the path is given in your book. Now let us see question number 13 of this chapter. Firstly, you see how the path is given here. Okay, after seeing this path, you see this is given as 4, this is given as 1.5, correct? This is this length from here to here, this 4, and this is 1.5. then this length is 9 and this length is also 9. Then this one is 4, this is 1.5, and this one is 5.5. Okay, this is the figure is given. Now you see, you can divide this figure into how many parts? You can divide this figure into 3 parts. So you can divide in this way also. Cut here.
Miss, 2.5 is left.
No problem, beta. Okay, you can cut it here and here also you may cut. Okay, so when you are cutting this here, that means you can find any of this. This is 4 and this is 1.5. Can you? You can. Now this hole is given as 9 and this portion is not mentioned. This portion is the equal length of this one, 1.5, is it? And this is 2.5 already given and this 1.5 already given. It is given here. So I, from here to here, it will come 9 plus 1.5, that is 10.5 centimeters. Okay? 10.5 meter. Okay, now I am just numbering it. So I am J. Now, firstly, find area of rectangle ABCD. ABCD. So, what you will get? ABCD. Length is 1.5 and breadth is 2.5. 1.5 into 2.5. So you will have 15 5s are 75, 15 2s are 30, 37. 3.75 meter square. Okay? You will get the area as 3.75 meter square. One area you got. Now, second area of rectangle. Now what you are having? EDFH. EDFH. That is how much? 10.5 into this length is how much? If this is 2.5, if this will be how much? 1.5. Okay? This length, this will be your 1.5 because total is 4 given. And when you subtract 2.5 from 4, so how much is remaining? 1.5. You will have 10.5 into 1.5. 15 5s are 75 and 15 1s are 15. 15.75 meter square. Now, area of rectangle FGIJ, that is 4 into 1.5. 15 4s are 60, means 6 meter square. Okay, 6 meter square. So this, what will be now total area? Total area of path, which is equal to 3.75 plus 15.75 plus 6. So you see 7575 1.50, carry 1 4, 15 plus 4 19 and 19 plus 6 25. So you will have 25.50 meter square. This is the area of the path. Okay, this is your area of the path. Now what you have to find? A builder charges rupees 400 per square meter. How much a builder is charging? 400 per meter square. Find the cost of laying this path. So what will be the cost of path? Cost of path will be 25.50 into 400. Okay? Into 400. 4 0 0 4 5 are 20, carry 2. 4 5 are 20, 22, carry 2. 4 2 are 8 9 10. Okay beta, so how much will get? 10,200. This will be your answer. Your answer will be rupees 10,200 will be the cost of the path. Okay, you will get cost of the path as 10,200. Now in question number 14, what is given? A wire is in the shape of a rectangle. Its length is 40 cm and breadth is 22 cm. If the same wire is rebent in the shape of a square, what will be the measure of each side? Also find which area, which shape encloses more area. What will be the perimeter of a square? 2 into L plus B, that is 2 into 40 plus 22. So you will have 2 into 62. The 2 2s are 4, 2 6 are 12. 124 centimeter. Okay? Now, what will be the perimeter of a square? It is equal to 124 centimeter because it is given in question, it is rebent. Now, what will be the length of a square? Length of square will be how much? 124 divided by 4, which will be equal to 4 3s are 12, 4 1s are 4. Okay? So you will have 31 centimeter as your side of the square. Now what will be the area of rectangle? Area of rectangle, that is 40 into 22, 880 centimeter square. And what will be the area of square? That is equal to 31 into 31. So how much you will get? 31 into 31. You may see it here. 961 centimeter square. So which is having more area? Which is having more area? Square or rectangle? Square is having more area. So square is more area by 961 minus 880. So 160 minus 81 centimeter square. How much more area? Square is having 81 centimeter square. Okay? You may see once again the question. Perimeter of rectangle is 2 into L plus B. Perimeter of square will be 124 centimeter and side of square will come as 31 centimeter. Now you have to find area of rectangle as well as area of square. After finding this, which will have more area? Square is having more area, and it is by how much? That is by 81 centimeter square. So by 81 centimeter square, more area square is having. Now, let's see question number 15. Now let's see question number 15.
Yes, miss.
I think let's start question number 15. What is there in question number 15? A table cover of dimension 3.5 meter by 2.5 meter is spread on a table. If 25 centimeter of the table cover is hanging all around the table, find the area of table cover which is hanging outside the top of the table. Find the cost of polishing the table top at rupees 20 per square meter. Yeah. So what is given? A table cover is there. It is of dimension 3.5 meter by 2.5 meter. Okay, this is the dimension of the table cover. If 25 centimeter of the table cover is hanging all around the table, means 25 centimeter. Suppose that this area is hanging downwards, it 25 centimeter. The 25 centimeter is equal to 0.2.
Bas do hi hai.
Meter. 0.25 meter. So what will be the inner dimension? 0.25 here and 0.25 here. It will become 2 meter. Okay? Both side 0.25 you will remove na? So it will become 2
yes,
meter.
Miss.
And same way here it will become 3 meter. Okay? Now area of table top. So what will be the area of table top? 3 into 2. That is 6 meter square. Okay? It is 6 meter square. And what is given? Find the area of table cover which is hanging outside the table of the top of the table. So what will be the एरिया ऑफ टेबल कवर विल बी हाउ मच 3.5 × 2.5 नाउ 25 × 5 = 125 = 12 25 × 3 = 75 and 75 + 12 75 + 12 = 87 You will get it as 8.75 meter square Okay, you will get it as 8.75 meter square That is the area square. Of the cloth. Now, area of cloth hanging. So, how much is hanging? That you will get from 8.75 minus 6. That you will get is 2.75 meter square. How much will be hanging down? 2.75 meter square. Now, find the cost of polishing the table top. The cost of polishing will be how much? Cost of polishing will be how much? Polishing. So, you have got area of table top 6. 6 into 20. That is rupees 120. What will be the cost of polishing? That you will get it as rupees 120. That will be the cost of polishing of the table cover. Okay, that you will get is at the polishing cover top.
Yes.
Okay, students, that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day. Okay.